judgment of this court that the defendant be incarcerated in the custody of the Arizona Department of Corrections.